Heads up for people who live in Plaquemines Parish. The parish is spraying pesticides on citrus groves to fight the Asian citrus psyllid. The bug can cause citrus greening disease, which prevents fruit from ripening and ultimately kills the tree.
You know, the citrus industry is a huge industry for Plaquemines Parish, so for us to be able to do that was monumental.
That was PJ Hahn talking, and officials say that the chemicals are not harmful, but people with asthma or breathing concerns should stay inside if they notice the sprayers.